great show for you tonight. Coming all the way from Boston, Massachusetts, we've got the Johnston family. And coming all the way from Cleveland, Ohio, we've got the Weston family. Okay, let's get this thing going. Give me Harold, give me people, got the top five answers on the board. Your question is, name something that goes in and out of a hole.
A rabbit.
Show me rabbit. Good answer, Poppy.
This is gonna sound kind of silly, but a penis?
Yes, sir.
What? A penis? I can't believe you just said that, you dirty housewife, you. Show me that big old bean. Okay, Neil, it's up to you. Give me something that goes in and out of a hole.
Well, I'm going to go with a snake.
Good answer. Good answer.
Show me snake. No. Okay, Kurt, you got two answers left and no strikes. Give me something that goes in and out of a hole.
I'm going to say like a mouse. Like a mouse goes in.
Good answer. Good answer.
Survey says... Ah, too bad. Well, bringing it back to Freddy, something that goes in and out of a hole.
My husband's fist.
What? Oh, no. Wow, our contestants are saying some crazy things, and I am very surprised. Hot damn! Freddy, you are one twisted little twizzler.
Sorry, what do you mean? This question is very obviously sexual. Name something that goes in and out of a hole? How is a wang or a fist not the first thing anybody thinks of?
You're a filthy whore, Francie.
Show me my husband's fist!
See?
Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, let's just go to the next question.
Okay, give me Phoebe, give me Mia! Okay, surveyed 100 people, top 6 answers on the board. Name a profession where you spend a lot of time on your knees.
A mechanic.
Show me mechanic!
Prostitute.
What the fuck, Neil? I can't believe that our contestants are saying such crazy things. This is supposed to be wholesome television.
Dude, this question clearly wants me to say something like a whore, so you can pretend you're surprised, spaz out on stage, and entertain these dipshit audience members. The show's for idiots.
That is not fucking true. Ain't nobody wants you to say something for a cheap laugh, you got it, motherfucker? Show me prostitute!
Hey.
Pass or play?
No, we're gonna pass.
Wait, what? Nobody has ever passed before.
Yeah, we're gonna pass.
God. Okay, bringing it over to the Johnston family. Carly, a profession where you spend a lot of time on your knees.
I'm thinking a yoga instructor?
Survey says... Okay, Harold, a profession where you spend a lot of time on your knees.
Big Poppy!
You guys haven't given me a hard time so far, so I'm gonna let that one slide and just give you one of these. Okay, Phoebe, a profession where you spend a lot of time on your knees.
How about an actor portray a dwarf in a play?
Good answer!
No! Shut up! Shut up! That was a terrible answer! What the hell is the matter with you? Did you really think that what you said is gonna appear up on that board? Sincerely, do you think that? Survey says! You're a fucking moron and I hate you! I hate all of you! I'm sorry, folks. Okay, now time for our final question. Give me Kurt, give me Carly. Okay, final question. Name something that you suck and liquid comes out.
A go-gurt.
Show me go-gurt.
Hey. Vagina.
What? What the fuck, Kurt? What kind of liquidy badge have you been munching on? Is your wife a squirter? Don't even producers are pissed!
Okay, the most obvious answer is a penis. I've never sucked one. I mean, you're obviously looking for a sexual answer here. How am I not supposed to say something dirty?
Are you kidding? You cannot seriously think of an answer that is suitable for television? Something that you suck and liquid comes out. I don't know. Fucking, I'm not a wizard, okay? Just show me vagina.
Good answer.
Well, it looks like the Weston family just swept the board with their sopping wet vaginas. We're gonna take a quick commercial break. Play the fucking theme music!